Gotta get to City Hall and help Miles.
Fascinating research blog from a top Morningside professor. She's calling the creatures we're seeing throughout the city symbionts because they live symbiotically with their host. Folks, this is scary. This is real. But keep courage. Check the description for a map of shelters throughout the city and evacuation plans for the elderly and high risk. The Spider-Men are out there fighting for us, but we gotta keep meeting them halfway. We'll get through this. Together.
remind me of another great spider I know.
Yeah. Well, good thing the cleanup crew's here. This is somehow worse than I thought.
No sign of Harry.
He has to be here.
Bagging in.
Yankee told me there are a bunch of civilians trapped inside. Apparently they were using this place as shelter.
We'll get them out safe and sound. How are there this many?
Looks like he's trying to build an army.
If you ask him, he's trying to heal the world.
Getting a bunch of messages on the app from people inside City Hall. They're trying to evacuate onto the roof.
Then we better clear a path.
There's an emergency exit up there. Let's go!
Somewhere in the building.
Come on, Miles! We need to hurry!
I pressure you guys, but it's not sounding good in there.
We're working on it!
All clear. Let's get him out of there.
Spider-Man! said there was still some of this thing inside him.
I see. I think I can clear it out of him. But only if I go to the source.
I'm going in with you. What's the plan here, Lee?
Find Spider-Man. All of this dark matter should lead us toward him.
All right. On my way. Where are we anyway?
We are inside Spider-Man's mind. We've seen what those creatures do to people around the city. They get in your head, twist your desires.
Mad they stole your routine?
I know you're joking, but you're making my point. This thing that fears my power for some reason. And we are the only ones who can find where it lives.
So we clear this thing out at the root, and Spider-Man's free?
That's the plan.
All right, then.
Stronger hold on him than I thought.
All right. Weaken the symbiote, take back control, use our powers to save Spider-Man. Where do we start?
We have to find the source of his pain. Follow me. I'll try and lead you to where it's darkest. But I can't promise what we'll find. Makes sense why Spider-Man would think about this place. Most of us are here because of him.
He's protecting New York.
Yes. Maybe not every problem is solved himself.
Do you think I don't know that?
Down here, I think I found something. I think...
What was that? Me?
Prison break! Never thought I'd be relieved to see you!
I'll make it count then!
Miles! More incoming!
Again?
Come on!
God, nothing's working! I can't slow them down!
We have to keep fighting!
Everyone he puts away, they keep coming back!
Must be frustrating, putting criminals away just for them to escape and cause more pain.
It's part of the job. He knows that.
What is?
Believing in second chances. It's like they never stop. That's enough. I get it.
Killed them all.
The problem solved.
That's not what Pete thinks.
No, but it might be how he feels.
All these villains, they You really thought the suit could solve it all.
Is that...
me? You caused a lot of pain, man.
A debt I will spend the rest of my life repaying. There's something up ahead. You're close. May's house.
I haven't asked Pete about her in a long time. What's wrong with me?
When you get caught up in one part of your life, it's easy for the rest to fall away.
Look who's home. Come here.
Oh, man.
All I need is a process, not a destination. Danger?
Power does have the same effect in here.
Yeah, I guess it does.
Looks like we're at Feast.
Built my life around this place. This will probably be the closest I'll ever get to seeing the inside of it again. Not that I deserve to.
Lee, why did you do it? What did you want?
Revenge. Norman Osborn's the reason my parents are dead. So I dedicated my life to making his hell. Instead, you lost your father. Peter lost May. And I was too stubborn to see I had become what I despised the most. Sorry, Miles. Up there. That's the source. If we clear this out, we just might be able to save him.
There has to be another way. Maybe...
We have one more option. If I can transfer all of my power into the symbiote, I think I can neutralize it. And free Peter.
What'll happen to you?
I guess we'll find out.
Well... If this is my last chance to say anything to you, I won't forgive you. It's just not in me. But I can't carry this hate for you anymore, man. So let's set things right. You and me. They like this. Why didn't you give me this power sooner? I could have used it.
I didn't give you those.
You didn't?
Fighting!
Yeah, well, like you said, better make it count, right? Maybe try things my way sometime.
I'm not sure I'd make a convincing hero.
You won't know until you try.
Miles! Help!
I'm coming!
This is all my fault. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
We did it.
Come on, Spider-Man.
Miles.
Spider-Man! Spider-Man, wake up!
I went in your head to clear out the symbiote left inside. He had to drain his power into a safe. It looks like it had an effect.
Wait! You two worked together?
I wasn't about to let you die.
Miles, that's... After so many times saying it, thank you seems soft.
It's okay.
You don't deserve that, kid. Guy, let's try this again!
I thought we lost you. Guess I should thank you.
I spent years of my life consumed with vengeance. I lost everything for it. You two reminded me that that's not who I am. When you help someone, you help everyone.
Where are you gonna go?
To set things right. Your way.
Forming your greatest enemy. Can't say I've ever done that. Maybe MJ was right. Why would the city need me when it has you?
I don't know. This city still looks like a two Spider-Man job to me.
Any sign of Harry?
Not yet. Ran into a speed bump. I think Miles just saved my life.
What? What happened?
There was symbiote left inside of me. It started taking over, but Martin Lee gave me his power. It feels different. Like the voices are gone, but the power is still there.
That's incredible. And Pete, just wanted to let you know, I got my byline pulled off that article. And gave my landlord notice.
Does that mean?
It means if the world is gonna get turned into an alien wasteland, there's no one I'd rather be gooed up with than you.
Aw, the feeling's mutual.
Keep an eye out for Harry. I'll let you know if I hear anything.
Okay. While I look for Harry, I should see what else needs some Spidey help.
In the midst of the most unprecedented time in modern history, a hero rises to change his costume? What award show is Spider-Man hosting that he feels the need to change his outfit so frequently instead of providing any kind of meaningful assistance to the authorities? I don't know what his game is, but he seems to be more preoccupied with his wardrobe.
That's right! Focus on the big, loud Spider-Man! Ah, wish I had time to help, but I'm needed somewhere else.